Samsung have been advertising their phones as having up to 100 times space zoom capabilities for years now. You can actually pick up a Samsung phone, zoom a ridiculous amount of times into the moon, take the shot, and still end up with a result that's somehow crisper than a $5,000 professional camera setup could take. It's very impressive, but the internet has apparently just proved they're faking it. Let me explain.